child. You have been convinced of some facts. Somebody gave the church, the teachers, your parents, your society. And I didn't listen to what we thought was fact 100 years ago. Opposite, because he keeps the general information. There's an excellent book out called The Magician. I want you to get the book. Not necessarily, you don't even necessarily have to use the magic in there. As long as you just get the concept. Your subconscious mind can do anything in the physical world that you want it to do. You just have to convince the subconscious mind that what you want it to do is real. Thank you, bro, bitch. If you can believe, achieve, you know, these are metaphors, but there's a greater science on that. So they have abandoned what we call mixed education. Understand the subconscious mind. And it's in the subconscious mind that makes what you want to be. And this is the problem that we have as Africans. If we have bought into the white man's world, then everything has to be a certain way of reality. And reality is only a perception.
I pledge allegiance to myself, the so-called United States of America, and for my ancestors, to whom I stand, for liberty, justice, truth, righteousness, my Yah, for us all. Ashe, Amu, Ra. Humanity's a capital of conscious Christ. Amen.